In my bunker, my new bunker. Oh, I did this in a sheep car last time. I did this in this car, actually. The new sheep car I bought a lot. I must be like this. So, I'm gonna do this in this car. I must defeat, like I said, but the reason why I'm doing V, I'm like, the reason why I like to do V, this is easier to do, you know what I mean? So, just so you guys know why I'm doing V, but still, if you guys are just curious why, it's just why. So. Somebody did this in a new sheep driver and haven't done this in this car yet. I went up like a couple times, so I'm not hoping I can win. I'm gonna do it. I'm more initial time. So, that's why I'm wondering what the plan is for the last day of summer. What plan am I to do that? The Octagon Convention here? Lots of war? With you? With your feet? And lots of knives and weapons. So those Octagon Summer too. For this year, they're pretty much the same games as they last year. But I'm hoping I'm gonna have some more games to make next year. But trust me, speaking, I'm gonna get into that later. Next year when the EP happens, lots of before EP. But this year got no, because I'm running around like 4 or 5 times after the last video day of this year, the 30th. The last day of the Oval. But because we're just here, it's about the power, that's the plan. But yes, so you guys know. And you guys, it was a bad joke. I'm not wondering about my feelings. That's sad, just because, like, yeah, I'm just saying, let's go. So that way, you know, because I don't want to help you guys out, you know what I mean? I don't really care about any of this. Figured. But I did win, so there's that. So, I mean, this game is fun. Forza is a fun game. I've been doing this game on the channel for a while. But I decided to make a new one every day, but it's been hard to make one. So let's see what I do, what kind of video I do tomorrow. I will do one tomorrow. I'm not gonna make this big one. I'm gonna go at the 30th. So yes, no.
Link tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and suggests ways for you to link up and play together.
Nice! I mean, you were gone a while, but you won. That's the main thing.
Every time you see this light up, it's suggesting a new way for you to link up with other drivers.
I'm gonna do the same scene. You can get both and both arms picked off with it. Just want to kill on one arm and one leg. I'm gonna get both arms and both legs, but I have to turn it with it. football, we'll see if I'm like a 2. I don't think I'm about to be more hard today, so I might just... Oh, it's
not hard, I'm knocked it out.
Since I'm done... Being done! With the laces. You know, I'm thinking about that. If I could just flip, would that be okay? Nope. Don't fall up. I'm on a bike with a banner, so why not spend any money on that? But right now, we'll see what kind of money, and we'll see how much money one of the flippers cost. I pretty much want to check out the rooftop up and down. Because apparently you can make the rooftop go up and down. Apparently, I don't know if that's true or not. But apparently you can, so I want to make sure you can before I say it can be done, because people are saying the new flipper top can go up and down, and I'm gonna get a cheaper one to find out. So, let's go to the garage and buy a flipper, and I'm going here. It's not gonna be a nice flipper, and well, yeah, it's not gonna be like, it's not gonna be like a Mercedes or a Audi, or it's gonna be like one of these old school cheap happy cars, and it's not gonna be new Porsches, not gonna be any of these. And it's also not gonna be Mercedes, because there's one out here. It's not gonna be any of these. And my car. I want to get this 2005 one. Cheap, you know. I don't mean to buy a cheap car, but I like to do it anyway just so I can kind of make my garage finisher later. This is one ugly car I've ever seen. But it'd be nice. Because here's why you can put the body styles on here, different body kits. I'll show you what I'm talking about here in a minute. But I just want to go cook flip or cook. So, here's why this car would be nice when I'm done with it. So, okay. Well, I guess the body kit would have to stay the same. That's not that scene, but at least we can mod the edition. It says you only get 1 for 8. So, not a bad scene. Now, my feet from Ben left in the side. We'll see if it's true or not.
Champion, I have
I don't know how to do it. might not be with Scott here, so...
Disabled head-to-head view.
Oh,